This is Movie Tone. Lionel Gamlin reporting. Canada's Coronation Squadron, coming over to take part in the Spithead Naval Review, includes the 18,000-ton carrier Magnificent. And soon after leaving Halifax, Nova Scotia, the big ship's aircraft were carrying out exercises. The Royal Canadian Navy intends to be in first-class form for June the 15th. Refueling one of the destroyer escort was another job to be done at sea, and the Sioux came alongside Magnificent for the purpose. Manpower is evidently still the thing when it comes to getting the pipeline across. Now to Southampton, where the Empire Trooper brought in Coronation.